What up, guys? Outdoorsman Jay here today. Me and my dad are going to do some fishing. Oh, I just got one. These are babies. Oh, shit. That's a snag. Is it? Oh, I thought it was. Yep. The baby. And look at this homeboy. That log over there bit my hook out. I forgot to bend my hook back in. I thought you had a big one on. I thought you damn rock. Huh? That gives me hope that this rod is not too, that this hook is not too big. Hey, you can, here, throw yours out first. I'm gonna try right in front of me. Nah. I got another one. Oh, this one got a little bit more size to him. Yep, there you go. I ain't caught a brim this size in a while. Yeah. Yeah. Nice little brim. I'll tell you one thing, homeboy, they are cold as heck. So I'm surprised they're biting because they're cold. These fish are hungry. You got him. Homeboy got one. Yeah. Oh, yay. Oh, God, there's so much crap that you hung one around here. That's the biggest fish we caught out of here, that brim. And homie got another one. Yeah. We find a little spot right there. I got a perfect view. When I stand this way, I can get my cork and your cork in there. Yeah, one. Oh, you still got him. Yeah. They're getting bigger and bigger for you. You said that last time. Get one out of here. Then I'm gonna move to the next ones. There you go. Decent little one. Bluegill. Bluegill. Oh, yeah. Decent one. Speckled robin. I honestly don't know what it is now. Ah, got his ass that time. Well, got his ass that time. Little bluegill. That's to bring him a ding. Fishermen, they call this debris in the water. Crappie. You got one? Got a crappie. Yeah. Got a nice crappie. Ooh, and he is cold. These fish are cold, homeboy. All these fish are because you're cold. Oh no. Buddy. All right, back in business.
Do this.
Huh?
Fucking bitch.
There we go. Got a nice crappie. It's about 3,500 tries. Finally got him. Damn.